Oh, how's it going, Shell?
Oh, it's going quite well. Your name's Ashley, right?
Yes. So I had a few questions for you, if you don't mind.
Well, I do have... There is the rumor going around I don't like interviews, but that's just nonsense. I will do any interview for any fan.
Okay, first question. When did you begin drawing cartoons?
Oh, well, this goes back to when I was in the armed forces, serving in Japan and Korea. Now, this was quite a difficult time, I must say. I began drawing cartoons for our newspaper, our force newspaper, to be exact. And yes, that's where I began my love for drawing and illustrating. And I decided when I got through this war, I would draw, doodle, and write.
Huh.
Songs, too.
So, who are some of the people that you...
That I've written songs for?
Yes.
Oh, well, do you know a well-known man named Johnny Cash?
Yes.
Well, have you ever heard of the song A Boy Named Sue?
Yeah?
That looks like a no to me. Anyways, it's a very well-known song, and I wrote it, just to let you know. Also, I wrote songs for... I really can't remember. There's so many good people I've written for. You know what I'm saying. Okay.
Have you received any awards for your work?
Oh, many, many, many. My favorite, though? Would you like to know my favorite, Ashley?
Yes, definitely.
My favorite would have to be the Grammy I won for recording / narrating. Where Five Rock Ends. Yes?
Yeah.
Is that right? Where Five Rock Ends? Yes. Where Five Rock Ends. That would have to be my favorite.
So, I hear you illustrate your own books?
Yes, I do. Do you not recall me saying, I was telling you about how I would make my dream come true. Do you remember me saying that?
Yes.
Yes. Well, people wonder why I don't like interviewing, because I have to repeat things. Yes, my dream came true. I got to illustrate my own books, write my own books, stories, poems, and songs illustrated all by me, myself. Yes, me, Shelter.
Well, Shell, I'd like to thank you for taking this time to answer a few questions.
Oh, I really enjoyed it. Ashley, you are a fabulously beautiful girl, and I thank you for this interview. Thank you.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Thanks.
You are welcome. Goodbye, Ashley.
Goodbye.
Over and out from Shell Silverstein, even though you should be saying it because you're the interviewer.
Over and out for Ashley. Wait.
Report for English. Final. Yes. Joy, 500 points.
Well, my daddy left home when I was 3, and he didn't leave much to Ma and me. Just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now, I don't blame him because he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and named me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through.